Mumbai Indians will take on Chennai Super Kings in Mumbai today. After suffering 2 defeats in as many away games, Chennai will be keen to get their title defense back on track. Chennai have won both their home matches but had to suffer defeats in the 2 away games. First, they were beaten by Kings 11 Punjab and then Kochi Tuskers Kerala walked over them. But they would be eager to break this jinx this time and Dhoni would be hoping that his batsmen come good. Sachin Tendulkar led Mumbai, on the other hand, have lost only 1 match in the tournament and they would aim to gather 2 full points from the game and move on top of the IPL standings. They are currently second. As both Mumbai and Chennai look in great shape, it will be interesting to see who topples who. IANS report.